return of a loyalist Primarch to the 41st millennium was huge news for the setting, the game, and for the Warhammer 40,000 range of miniatures. No other model captures the glory of the Imperium quite like Roboute Guilliman. He's a towering warrior, clad in a suit of armor both ornate and advanced, carrying the Emperor's sword, the very blade that blazed a trail in the Great Crusade and laid low the Warmaster at the end of the Horus Heresy. Roboute Guilliman's miniature was later darkly reflected in that of Abaddon the Despoiler, representing the central conflict of the 41st millennium between the Imperium and Chaos. We've also seen the release of Roboute's brother, Lionel Johnson, and the contrast between their two miniatures reflects the duality of the Imperium. One, a crusading champion, the other, a dread protector.